We could run a 101 or you could box the 40. I ain't trying to be rapping cause I'm 40. I could tell that she was broke cause she argued poorly. Boy, that is not no condo, it's just three stories. On a date with a bum and I feel like Dorothy. Cause I wanna go home. I feel the G6 going through my bones.
Let me know,
I'm
like,
not working out hunchy, so I throw stones. They want to smoke, nowhere to find me, I'm home alone.
I ain't gonna lie, I just been thinking like
the thinker?
Yeah.
You're not the thinker.
Hey. Yo.
Yo.
Hey. Hey, put your window down. Nice.
Yo, what? What is going on? What the fuck is that nigga wearing? Bro, I swear, bro, this city is sponsored by Crux and Castles, bro. The worst brand I've ever seen in my fucking life.
Hey, we have beef?
What's up, bro?
I ain't gonna lie, you've been talking hot.
You've been talking hot lately. We have beef for what, bro? You've been talking hot recently, bro. Do we have beef for what, bro? Cause I ain't gonna lie, you looking at me mad crazy right now, bro.
I'm sorry.
I wouldn't have to want to violate, bro. No. It's all good though, bro.
He said, oh no, we don't have problems.
Hey, she's really scared.
She said this.
I'll give you all my money.
Alright, so right now we in the St. Patrick Parade. I don't know what these niggas is talking about, but we finna see what these niggas is really talking about right now. We want to know how many bitches we getting with this on right now. Like, how many, yeah, let me know though, like, let me know though. I was just asking bro right there how many bitches I can get with like that suit on. He wasn't trying to put me on. We really just snuck into the goddamn parade, like.
That's, for this lollipop, act black.
You gotta act black.
He doesn't know how to.
Say that again.
For this lollipop, act black.
Act black?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Yeah, we out. Listen, bro, it was literally just Black History Month, nigga. This is what we're...
St. Patrick's Day.
It's St. Patrick's Day.
Everybody say bang, bros.
No.
Huh?
Nobody say that.
My fault. Everybody say brazzers.
No, shit.
They didn't want to visit that, I don't know. Hey, gang, between me and you, what did St. Patrick do?
So it's all about religion.
You kind of do look like you Moses about to part the Red Sea with that bitch. I ain't going to lie.
Yeah, a little bit. Nice.
Wait, hold on. Let me see the hood. Like, turn around.
That way.
Oh, yeah. Can I get a ride?
What's good?
Oh, my God. It's going to be so tight for you.
Literally, bruh. Wait, you said what?
Very tight in here.
Oh, act black.
$500 what?
Act black.
What are you talking about?
No, I'm just gonna take my camera and film people.
Oh!
Act black.
You got me.
This is like Inception, bruh. She's vlogging me, I'm vlogging her.
You trying to go on a dance with this or what?
I don't think so.
St. Patrick's Day!
St. Patrick's Day!
Hey, that shit was weak as hell, but shit, y'all just won't be in the video. That's it, that's all good.
So, are you new in Canada?
Yeah, I'm new in North America, yeah.
Really? Cool. Yeah. Where are you from?
Bangladesh.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I'm cool.
For this lollipop, all you gotta do is act black.
She just looked at me like this.
How tall are you?
Everybody told me I was 5'4", so I just go with 5'4".
I'm 4'5".
4'5"?
It's gonna be so tight for you.
Wait, you said what?
Oh. Let me get a happy Black History Month.
Hey, add black for this lollipop.
Add what?
Black.
Add black?
Yeah.
Okay.
She just said okay.
Lean? Lean. You don't listen to like Future?
I'm past.
That was low key a bar. You sure you don't have like a mixtape or something?
No.
Oh, okay.
So what is lean?
Lean is like cough syrup and Sprite.
What? Really?
Yeah.
For this lollipop, give me 20 bucks. Give me 20 bucks for this lollipop.
Hey, that kid need a father? Let me know.
What is your name?
Jason.
You're a liar. I know that you're such a liar.
How can you tell?
Because your name is not Jason. What's your name?
Okay, it's really Abdul Rahim Khabib.
For real.
What is your last name?
You the feds?
Get money, I don't bother niggas. Only fucked her 2 times, now she stalking niggas. We had to pop her 2 more times, he was a stalking nigga. Limo stay with the seals like an ostrich nigga. I do my dance every time the money.
I'm not from here, I'm from America. I'm trying to see how smart Canadians are. Can I ask you, like,
I love you, nigga.
Barry's dad has 3 sons. Nap, Crackle, and
Pop.
That's right.
Tekashi 6ix9ine questions too?
Huh?
Tekashi 6ix9ine questions.
What you feel about Tekashi 6ix9ine?
Yo, you know how I feel? I'd be like, yo, he got bigger from that. I don't consider that ride.
Would you say you ride for Tekashi 6ix9ine?
Would I ride for him? If I was in the industry.
Oh, so I gotta go.
Spell Wednesday.
WEDNESDAY.
What the fuck? Yes, he spelled it right. Okay.
WEDNESDAY.
One step on the moon, another step for mankind.
If
she can cross the street, she can get the
D.
Exactly.
Aqua.
Hold on.
Aqua.
Hold on. Yeah.
You're dripping like some water.
Okay.
Get that. Yeah, I got a that. Carry tic tac. Jack puts you in the back. Holes in your head. Snap back.
Hold on.
Backpack.
Yeah.
I got a backpack.
Damn.
Yeah, bitch bad, but you got a flat ass.
Damn.
Aqua. Toronto shit, man.
How do you say this?
That part Wagwan, maybe. That part Wagwan, my youth.
Men, yeah.
Men's don't turn down no pope. I got all that shit, bro.
Hey, how much heroin have you had in the past week?
Past week? A little bit, but shit, I don't go heavy like that, though.
That part.
That part.
Wagwan, my youth.
Now, what does that mean?
I don't know. What does it mean? You're gonna have to educate me.
Wagwan, my youth. Basically, that kind of means, like, let's make out.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. So you basically just asked me to make out.
No.
I didn't know like Harvey was rolling that way, but now that I do, I'm sure glad I do.
I'm straight as an arrow.
Oh, cool.
Martha Stewart, would you let her sit on your face?
All day.
All day?
I'd eat that ass.
Can you break down the fit right now, head to toe?
This is Walmart.
That's Walmart.
Wait, so this isn't the Balenciaga Montclair collab?
Nah, Wagwan Mayu.
And if she can cross the street?
She can cross the D.
Okay. And one last question. You want some Xanax?
Exactly.
Who invented the light bulb?
Benjamin Franklin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Got it. Who created the light bulb?
50.
50 Cent? Finish the lyrics. Come outside.
Come outside. Niggas say they gangbang, they don't come outside.
Wait, what? Wait, say it again.
Niggas say they gangbang, they don't come outside.
Okay, hold on. The camera didn't really pick it up. Yeah. You said what?
Come outside. These niggas say they gangbang. Oh. On the net. Live too.
Okay.
You need to come outside cause I cannot vibe you.
Okay.
Shot, leave your head bald like you got you.
Okay.
This nigga's Twitter was just really trying to.
Damn, again he said it. Okay. Who said this famous quote?
I had a dream.
I had a dream. To put up magazine. I had a biggie mall, but I was a biggie tuner. Fuck one my you.
Who said this quote?
I didn't do this stuff. This is not me. I'm fighting for my fucking life. You're killing me with this shit. I gave you all 30 years of my career, and y'all trying to kill me. You're killing me, man. This is not about music. I'm trying to have a relationship with my kids, and I can't do it. Y'all just don't want to believe it. Y'all just don't want to believe it.
That's insane.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A lot of y'all failed the gay porn boner test, and it shows 100 emoji. A lot of you failed the gay porn boner test and it shows 100 sign emoji.
Failed the gay porno?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I love honk.
A lot of y'all failed the gay porn boner test and it shows 100% emoji. Who what? Said that? Will Smith, Tommy Hilfiger, Tony Hawk, or Hitler?
Definitely not Hitler. I'd say probably not Tony Hawk, Tommy Hilfiger.
Okay, was that's right? Exactly right.
Yeah.
A lot of celebrities say things. Maybe like Tony Hawk or...
Yeah.
I don't know. It's iffy.
Did you fail the gay porn boner test?
What is that?
You want some Xanax?
What is going on right now? Is this an interview? I never even got
that. Are you Jude from 16?
Am I Jewish?
Yeah.
No, I'm not Jewish. What do you mean? What? No.
That might be a turnoff. Hold on.
What?
Nah, I have a black girl. Like
I don't know. I don't know about no black girl. I like the Peterborough kind of girl.
That's big body bends.
What's that mean?
What? Prettiest battle rapper alive, Ray Ray. I'm so dashing.
Damn.
My haters still wear Echo, but I won't bash them.
Damn.
I feel bad for them.
Damn.
Just won't smash them.
Damn.
They're like a Tim Hortons donut. They got that old fashioned.
Damn.
Every time they talk, I don't get it.
Damn.
Probably because they're 40. They speak that old English. Yo, me and your girl, making that leg slap rubber sound.
Damn. Okay.
I had her on her back raising her calves like a mother cow.
I'm going to be real. Never spit that shit ever again. Wait.
Y'all shy, huh? Still running to that shit, nigga.
Okay. Okay.
Fuck press, there you go. I go for a bitch. You fuck with my opsie a dub and I mean it.
Damn.
You from my crib is amazing. You see for that house so scenic.
Damn.
Yo, bigger bitch down because I had to.
Damn.
They touch us like tattoos.
Damn.
Got a Glock with a laser to zap you. Fuck on my you.
Have you ever tried that lean before?
I like waking up in a wheelbarrow.
Betty Crocker, smash or pass?
Smash, you know what I mean? Because that gets a lot of hype, but like, you know what I mean? When you know what she did, you know what I mean?
Wait, what'd she do?
What? You, I have to say it?
Yeah.
She said the word, man.
Betty Crocker?
Yeah, I'm sure it was her that said it.
Was that her or Aunt Jemima?
I don't think it was Aunt Jemima. Aunt Jemima, like, it was someone who wasn't black.
Goddaughter or Aunt Jemima?
Wait, who? What?
Damn.
Well, public space, bro.
Yeah, what he said.
You can tape anywhere.
It's a public space.
You can tape anywhere.
No,
okay, okay, okay. Yeah. I'll get out, but this is my man.
Yeah, you can take him too.
No. He's trying to get signed. Do you want to join our rap group?
No, man, thank you.
We want to start a rap group called the BBW, okay, Black,
you,
Brown, and White.
I just take the camera from you, man. I don't care.
No, yeah, you can't do that.
I don't give a shit.
He knows Pressa and Smiley.
I don't have
any.
Okay, well,
I'll
take something off you. Tap your
pocket. Me personally.
If I saw you, my video, I don't give a shit. I'll kick your ass.
Huh?
Don't record me, man.
Yo, what?
Just don't record me,
you
man.
You can record anybody. The cops can record us, we can record them.
Why don't we call the cops?
You can call me, yeah. You're a rent-a-cop, right? So, yeah, tell them you're
going to
take your phone.
What is happening, bro? What's up?
Don't come near me.
Stop recording me, man.
No, I'm doing this for legal purposes. I don't want to get hurt, so.
No, I'm not hurting you, man. I'm not hurting you. 100%.
I mean, you did just say.
I'll kick your ass.
Please, just leave me alone. Please.
Yeah.
Please, sir. Just leave me alone, bro.
Bruh. That is.
If I saw this on social media, I don't give a shit about you. I just...
Oh my God, who?
Cares,
nigga? No. Nobody asked.
No, I just want you to delete my video from it right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna be real. Yeah, I'm gonna be real.
Xanax. Z-A-N-A-X.
Xanax.
Right?
Yeah. You're a pharmacy tech?
Yeah.
Okay, make sure to remind me never to let you do my... What the fuck? What?
I'ma go close to you. Deadass. Watch your fucking mouth.
Alright, I think I'm finna head out. Cause you can't even say I was harassing nobody. Nigga, I was minding my business. Now's your time, champ.
Look, these chicks right here.
Yo!
That's it.
My mom wanted to talk to you.
I just love you. One to ten, I'm like a 5-6, you know what I mean? But I'm cute, you know what I mean?
He says he's an 8, and you got the 2 he needs.
Yeah, exactly.
That's smooth, yo.
Alright, where's that girl 1 through 10?
We're gonna get arrested.
Oh. Eddie Murphy, Mark Wahlberg, Tony Hawk, or Adolf Hitler?
You ordering, or?
So every time, bro, it just gets slower and slower, bro. Now, this one, I'm definitely not dying, bro. Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, I'm dying. I don't think I'm done. Nah, you done.
Honey, check it out. You got me mesmerized with your black hair and your fat thighs.
Street poetry. I'm looking for the erotic barber.
Erotic barber.
Erotic barber.
What is that?
Like, you know, Brandon the barber.
Stop this shit. Oh, it's a brand, you said?
Like Brandon.
Oh, Brand's in the barber.
Yo, it's hump day. Hey, what I need you to do. It's tag 3 big dick ass niggas under this tweet right here. I need some old niggas to do this bust that nut challenge with.
Yeah. Oh, is he in the mall or something?
Well, no, like that's my original barber. I was wondering if like this mall had like the similar type of services.
I mean, they have something downstairs, but I don't know if it's a barber.
Like erotic barber specifically though.
It's a regular.
You know where the cocoa butter is?
Cocoa butter, yeah.
If you were to see me, like, what would you...
Like, about what?
How ashy am I right now, 1 through 10?
Should I answer that? You're not ashy. No.
Nah? No. But, like, looking at me right now, like, seeing how, like, Negro I am, how, like, much cocoa butter do you think I should order right now?
Just one. And call it a night.
I just have another question. Hey, check this. I have another question. Though, for you. What's your name?
My name is Sasha.
Sasha?
Mm-hmm.
You look fine like this for work every day?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I will keep myself.
Okay, I see, I see. I'm going to need your number because, you know what I'm saying?
My number?
Yeah. You didn't get my name.
What's your name?
Why you looking at me like that?
What's your name? Let me know because I have to go do something.
I got two names.
What's your name?
Bubba.
Mm-hmm.
And Daddy.
Oh, boy!
Bitch, please. It's crazy that you left me when a nigga had what you need. Everybody trying to tap in, now they act up on the beat. Fucking them out on our stroke to the beat. Put them RPs up in me.
Are you guys opium by any? No? Bro, I ain't gonna lie, it's been a long day, bro. You know what that means, bro. That means gang. I had to get my signature order, nigga. Yo. It was actually kind of a long day. I was wondering. Since